Jump scare.
Hey.
Hi, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm like dying. Maybe like Ernie.
You look funny.
I need to be correct because I got my wisdom teeth out. And I was gonna do it with the whole going out to dentist thing. But I didn't because it ended up like the anesthesia didn't do anything to me. It made me loopy. It made me numb. Feeling very puffy today. I thought I would just do like a little wisdom teeth experience moment. But also like
it kinda hurts to talk.
So I had all four of my wisdom teeth pulled yesterday because they were impacted. And my experience was,
Shut up.
My experience was not bad. Like, I've had dental anesthesia surgery before. In 2017, I had to get, they like cut open into my gum and I had a tooth like up here and they attached a chain to it. Then it attached to my braces. So every time it, like I got my braces tightened, like it would come down with it. So I knew what that was like, but basically I went in, they showed me my x-rays from my dentist. I actually had a dentist appointment like 3 weeks ago and they took x-rays and like I was always complaining that like my jaw hurt on the bottom here and then also like the tops hurt. And when I took the picture, like the tooth was like sideways pushing into my bottom molar. So that would explain that, and I would always get headaches up in here.
Also, like, I'm the biggest wuss in the entire world, so I was actually happy to get this surgery done because of the amount of pain it caused. Like, the pain I'm dealing with now is worth it for the pain I'm not gonna have going forward. Like, this is temporary. Just thought I'd let you know how brave I am.
They showed me my x-ray, told me they were gonna do, took me into the room, took my blood pressure, which I don't like getting my blood pressure. I just hate, like, I hate veins and needles, two of my least favorite things. I should check my arm out because I got an IV in my arm. No, but I almost gagged yesterday because there's like 5 or 6 holes in my arm because that's what they were trying to find the vein. I don't do that kind of stuff. Yeah, they took me in the room, then they put the little blood, the heart rate thing on my finger, and then they gave me laughing gas, and that shit was so weird. Like, I've had it before, and you kind of just feel like you're floating. And then gave me the IV when I was on laughing gas, and thankfully, like, numbed me and all that stuff after I was knocked out, because when I first got my surgery that I was talking about earlier where they did, like, the chain thing, they, like, gave me the numbing stuff and my IV while, like, none of the things had hit me, so, like, I felt it both in my mouth, and it was not good. Also, when I walked into the room at this other appointment I was talking about, I could see all the syringes on the table, and I'm like, I'm deathly afraid of needles. I hate needles so much. Like, so thankfully they did all that, and then I was under laughing gas when they did the anesthesia. So he like put the band on my arm. It makes me want to gag thinking about it. He put it on my arm, had me squeeze the ball to find my vein, and then pricked me. But like, when you're also like on laughing gas, you feel it like 13 different times after, so that was weird. And then he told me to think of the beach, and the next thing I know, I woke up. And the first thing I asked the lady was, can I see my teeth? And she said,
no, sweetie, we threw them away.
And I was like, because apparently since they were so impacted, they were probably really broken. So yeah, they threw my teeth away. I wanted to see them because I like, you know, you may think for this bitch who hates like needles and whatnot, like I don't like all that.
I like
seeing like teeth and like skin and stuff like that. I don't do needles. And then they brought my mom in, and apparently I sat in the chair and I was like, don't remember that. They walked me to the car, I remember that. My mom took a picture of me in the car, don't remember that. Don't really remember coming home that much. And then I sat on the couch the rest of the day. And that was that. Now, today, it really hurts. They gave me, literally my painkiller is for 800 milligram ibuprofen, which I'm like, ooh, so bad. But you know, it does feel really good when it's there. And then I also have an antibiotic, a bunch of other stuff I have to take. And yeah. Also, let me show you all this goofy ass ice pack that I've been wearing around my face, which I actually need to apply right now anyway because my face really hurts. Let's go. So yeah, I've been wearing this around my face. Really fun. I wanna go see Birdie. She doesn't like it. She doesn't know what it is. Yeah.
That's about all I had. I was hoping the anesthesia would be more funny so I could make a video on that, but it wasn't, so yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. Have a great rest of your year. I'll see you guys next year. Bye.